All right, Pepperoni Gang.
We are over here at Surf Riders Pizza, over here in La Mesa, downtown Little Village area. And it is a little dark. My light is out, so we're gonna head over here. We talked to Miss Gabby in here. She took care of us, and she said it would be okay to film on their patio they have here. It's pretty cool. Cool. So we were sent over here by Shane Miller, actually recently engaged, so congratulations, bud. So to start off with, talking to Miss Gabby in here, she's actually a longtime employee. She was at the original Surf Riders Pizza over there in Ocean Beach. They had about four locations: Crown Point, Mission Beach, Ocean Beach, and then right here in La Mesa. They got into, I guess, a little bit of drama, a little bit of trouble, and all of those other locations shut down, including the Ocean Beach one. So this is the last standing Surf Riders Pizza. They're staying strong. They had the Cohen Restaurant Group take over and buy them so they can stay open over here. And they love the community. They love the community over here so far. So again, let's see what this madness is about.
Boom.
So they did say they did say that they are an East Coast style pizza, thin crust, 100% mozzarella cheese. And from the looks of it, if you look at this cheese, you can see that it's parting a lot, which means it's a low moisture mozzarella cheese. So it's actually gonna have a saltier taste, and that's, you know, it's East Coast style. So this is what it is. So one bite, everybody knows the rules. See the flop, not too bad. I am a professional at holding pizza, so that helps out a little bit with the fold, but here we go. Greasy like pizza should be. Not a whole lot of crisp out right off the bat. It is a thin crust. It's your standard East Coast style pie. I'm gonna say it's closer to New Jersey style pie. Again, I do wish there was more crisp. I really do. And again, just for the sake of the people in there, they're great peeps that work in there. Super enthusiastic about pizza. However, I do wish there was a little bit more crisp. Great flavor so far. Again, it's a standard pie. Let me see the crust, see what kind of crust action we got going here. A little more crisp in the crust. Standard pie, I mean, pepperonis all over, so I'm happy with that. They don't shiest on it. We'll see. Looks like they top it off with some seasonings of some sort. However, not a ton of flavor to be kind of sad. Well, I really did want them to score kind of high just because they're being, you know, they're cool peeps. They're going through this whole drama thing. But Shane, standard pie, I'm gonna give it a 6-3. Cool place, cool little joint. Got the patio going out here, got the heaters. They got desserts and all that kind of good stuff, full bar, stuff like that. But as for the pepperoni pie, could be a little bit better, maybe better executed. But check them out. Surf Riders Pizza, 6-3, is that what I said? That's the score.